Creepers are here.
Creepers? Schweiger warned me about these. Be careful. Where there is one, more will surely follow.
Bruno, power is out. You have suggestion.
The appearance of the hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Another body. It's one of Schweiger's team. Here is where Schweiger went. But first, we must get power back on.
This is a weapon.
dead body. He's one of Schweiger's team. He's one of Schweiger's. We are still going in the right direction. Again? Look for another circuit breaker. Ace Engineer!
Like to go again?
Still no power? Okay, we find another circuit breaker. Bruno, you have another way into lab.
Not on these schematics, but you are in a military facility. You can find some heavy-duty explosives. You could try and brute force your way through.
Last round. граната!
Thank you.
thermite is burning. Time for killing. Here, we must build bomb. Good plan, I think.
Schweiger always was the kind to think one step ahead. Well then, get to it. You've a bomb to build.
I will hold as long as I can. build big bomb, everything, bah-bah! Nice, simple plan.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Hello, friend Carlos. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead through the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. First, you need to find the three firing components and attach them to the core.
Find parts to make bomb. Okay.
be careful while inserting the firing components. These parts are very expensive.
Yes. It's down. Now we fix it to rocket?
Plus 9. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Done. We'll calibrate bomb. Is done. Now we make the big magic babach.
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
I understand, I think.
There.
button has been pushed. And now?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate.
Okay. How do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to be near those coils when they fire.
Done. Now we have finished?
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs, the one with all the stasis tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Go to testing room. There. In the core?
Take the biofuel to the core and place it in, carefully.
And then, finally, pump is done?
Still, no. You must activate the induction to infuse the core once more. Only once that is done will our weapon be completed.
I understand. Are the infusion being triggered now?
warhead and attach it to the missile. And it blast doors and I
know. Almost done? Good.
Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel. Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
Easy to be brave, and hiding inside safely.
Avenge poor Dr. Schreiger.
Avenge? What do you mean? Huh? Where is he?
I thought you knew. The doctor, he went to the site to measure the temporal frequencies, but the Hell Tower, it appeared right on top of him. He was destroyed in an instant.
Dead? No. Bruno, are you hearing? The doctor, he's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. We can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm.
You can do this. I believe in you. But just to be safe, grab some supplies from the bunker on your right.
I understand.